Λοιπόν, τι λέγα, sorry, ήμουν λίγο ψηλό, έκανα, γράφω κάτι μηνύματα. TechTeacher εδώ λοιπόν, παιδιά, είμαι ο Χρυσόφορος, θα παίξουμε Uncharted πάλι. Λοιπόν, μπορείτε να μπείτε στο YouTube channel, να δείτε τα βίντεο μας gameplay, να πατήσετε και subscribe αν θέλετε και να σας αρέσουν. Λεγόμαστε TechTeacher.eu, μπορείτε να το βρείτε και στην πληροφορία στο Twitch. Κάντε και ένα follow στο Twitch αν θέλετε. Αυτά. Περιμένετε λίγο. Λοιπόν, αρχίζουμε. Ποιος, έλα ρε. Όχι ρε, για... Έφυγες και εσύ. Οπα, οπα, φύγε. Θα ανέβω πάνω το φάτο να λένε. Οπα. Αχ, υποτίθεται δεν έπρεπε να πέσω πάνω του.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Ah, dear. Λα. Πώς αλλάζει. Ωπα, λάθος. Γωνία, ρε. Πώς αλλάζει γωνία. Χάστηκα τώρα, θα σπάω. Και γωνία όσο αλλάζει, μάμ. Άλλο στο μυαλό μου βέβαια, αλλά εντάξει, το φάγαμε. All right. Από εδώ που είχε... Δεν μπορώ να ξανανεύω, ε. Ωραία. Οπότε πάμε κατευθείαν απέναντι.
Come on, Sam. Is that thing steady? Steady as anything else around here. Oh, okay, so no. Come. Hey, there's some more friends up ahead.
Who?
Something else.
Δεν πάει από εδώ, άρα πρέπει να τελείξω από εδώ. Όχι. Έλα. Είναι ο άλλος. Bye bye. Φωτογραφία όμως, οπότε τα άλλη θα χωρίσω και να φύγω. Τι γραφικά είναι αυτά, ρε. Πω, πω, δεν υπάρχουν. Ούρ, προλίγο. Κατεβεί. Όχι, λοιπόν, οκ. Πάμε εδώ. Ωραία, μια φωτογραφία προφύγουμε. Άλμπουμ έχουμε κάνει. Next, please. Έλα, περάσεις καλά. Έλα, έλα κι άλλο. Όπα, εσύ μην έρχεσαι, μεγάλε. Ωραίος. Νόμιζα ένα στάδιο μπελά μου. Με τρελαζε. Πού είναι ο άλλος. Ωπα! Φύγε, φύγε, φύγε! Ωπα! Ανέβα! Φύγε, 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 φύγε! Όχι ρε, ας το σκυσά ρε. Βλακή έκανα, ρε. Πήγα να κάνω άλμα πάνω του, πήγες εκεί πέρα, το είδα αυτό το πράγμα. Έλα, σε πέρασε καλά τώρα. Φύγε. Έλα ρε φίλε. Τώρα κάνω βλακές εγώ. Άλλο δρε, πλάκα θα φτάνει. Κατέβα. Ερπατούσα όλο μικρό γιατί κατέβαινε. Έλα κόλλησαμε τώρα με το shotgun. Φίλε, νομίζω πρέπει να πάρω την shotgun από τον μεγάλο big guy. Τώρα άλλο μου όλο εδώ πέρα. Πού είναι ο άλλος, ο μεγάλος όμως, ο big guy. Opa, fije.
That's it. For now. Just better keep moving.
Όχι, θέλω, θέλω. Απλά θέλω μια, ένα μικρό όπλο πιστόλι. Δεν κάνω. Λοιπόν, εδώ δεν έχει γιατί να πάρω νομίζω.
Get me up there. Sure.
Ωραία.
Come on, ready? Ready. All right. Thanks.
Πω από Θεέ, δεν υπάρχει. Πώς είδε. Γραφικάρες.
Careful, it's a long way down. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Δεν έχω σταματήσει να βγάζω το βρεβείο στο μαγειρί.
Ladder's busted in the middle. We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Δεν θα βαθώ. Εδώ κι αν έχει θεά. Πού το πέρασες ρε. Wow. Πού πάμε τώρα.
Okay, now what? Trust me and follow my lead, okay? So, do all of that then? Yeah, something like that. Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
Όχι, λογικά από εκεί κάτω πάμε. Θα δείξουμε μια ματιά εδώ πέρα. Φτάμε μέχρι εκεί. Μάντα.
Way through up here either.
Look at these materials. They're supposed to take years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Wow.
Holy crap.
Well, I must be following us. Some of them anyway.
Jesus. Cannons, improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question.
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
Βρήκα μια μάχη που έχει γίνει 2-300 χρόνια. Ωραία, βλέπω. Ωραία φίλε, το παιχνίδι δεν υπάρχει απλά. Ξέρω που να πάω, απλά ψαχουλεύω λίγο. Μπας και βρούμε κανένα γράμμα, τσαρό βρήκαμε. Βρήκα ένα σαυρό, οπότε δεν νομίζω κάτι άλλο να υπάρχει. Εκεί κοίταξα, οπότε δεν πάμε θεία. Κανόνια.
impressive.
To say the least. Here we go. Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
Senti. Of course it is. You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Thief.
Cleft. It's full of them, let's see.
Of empty shelves here.
Δεν θέλω να ξέρω τι σου αγόρασα να μου δίνετε.
Fancy clothes. Kind of uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job. Question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so. Something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact. Another thief. What happened here?
Nathan, over here.
What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
Τώρα χρήμα.
Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down with gold. Minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside.
You think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had ordered.
Huh. Moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
Πριν πάμε πάνω για να ψάξουν μπουσκά, να γράφει. Ναι φίλε, περίμενε λίγο. Εδώ ήρθα, εδώ ανοιχτό. Εδώ πέρασα. Λοιπόν, από εδώ άνοιξα εκεί πέρα. Εδώ άνοιξε το τσεντούκι, ναι, σταυρός. Α, ψάχνεις δίσκες. Εδώ πέρα τίποτα. Τα έχω κοιτάξει, τα έχω κοιτάξει. Εδώ δεν έχει κάτι. Ούτε εδώ. Επίσης το κοίταξα. Ωραία, λοιπόν φεύγουμε.
Okay, ready? Step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sounds surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Ugh.
Και πώς θα μιλάμε. Λογικά εδώ πέρα πηδάς.
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain?
Excuse me. Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Yeah. Ωχ, ρε φίλε, λοιπόν. Κατεβαίνω. Δεν τώρα τα μούτρα μου. Έφαγα τα μούτρα μου. Από ό,τι φαίνεται πρέπει πιο ψηλά να πάω.
Hey, you coming, Sam?
Right behind you.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Yeah. Δεν έχει πλέξει να πάρω. Όχι. Ωραία.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Τι είναι.
Seen this tower?
Sure am.
Opa.
Yeah. All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death. Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Need a lift? I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
Whoa. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go? Rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. How long you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Gue ada pengelara The Hopi dan Sudah Forest lah. Opa. Opa, ya. Putih di pau. Oxi, gana polina de sua alma. Έπος, το παιχνίδι είναι έπος. Δεν υπάρχει. Ωπα, πάλευε.
Mango!
What are you on about?
Emma, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
Hey, there's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Come on, Nadine, really? I know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
My God, Ronaldo. Flag him, guns. Σε δεύτερα γυναίκα, αλλά βέβαια είναι με το χώρο. Όχι! Θα σκουμπί. Άρτε λάβα μας δουλεύεις λίγα.
On edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean, like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Hey!
Stun! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's just...
work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan. Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? Lie to your baby brother.
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden. And your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second since this was crossed. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh.
Yeah?
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no. No.
Listen. Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I've left my light for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Ouch.
Here anyway.
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous.
Περιμένετε λίγο. Έχουμε.
Where do we even start?
start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
What do you think a place like this costs?
I think knowing the answer would make me sad.
Ωραία, βρήκαμε και σταυρό. Σας βουλεύουμε λίγο παραπάνω.
Sure, the front door will be locked. See? What'd I tell you?
It was worth a try.
Δεν βλέπω κάτι άλλο, κάνω σαβρό τίποτα.
Okay. Give me your hand.
Ωραία, ανεβαίνουμε. Κατέβια με πάρει.
Come on.
Πού είναι φρόντο λόγος, βανίδι.
I can't jump that high.
Brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here.
Attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
That'll do.
Okay. So, see that after guys of this.
What, mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. There's no point in a needle in a haystack. Go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Oh, don't budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Ναι. Πρωτήχε όμως.
Man. This is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Κάτσε πάνω να ρίξω την άλλη την πόρτα.
These boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Oh, damn.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
This paljon paremmalta ihan sweetie.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool.
Λοιπόν, ανεβολή εδώ πάνω, έχει τίποτα, ένα σαυρό νομίζω, ωραία, και πάμε για κάτω. Κάτι μου θυμίζει αυτό. Ναι, κάτι άλλο εδώ πέρα.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice. Give to get an invite like this. fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Aren't you a little old to be making that joke? Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
Kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day. Hey, check it out. Hot in there.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well... go... India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
Αυτό το κράνος λέω να το αφήσω πάνω στο κεφάλι μου. Δεν το βγάζω. Θα είδα όλο αυτό το μάτιο.
Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on, you know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
My bad.
Hornets of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. I never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. French.
Περιμένω να αυτό που έγραφε στο γράμμα.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Okay.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there. I really don't think the journals are here. We should find a way up to that vent.
A dragon gong. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
He don't mess out of here.
Going it alone. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? Yeah, this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
You could sell it. Then you wouldn't need to take that job.
Well, tonight, let's just stick with what already belongs to us.
Πολλά γράμματα, ρε.
These. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Κάτι ελληνικό δεν βρήκαμε. Είμαι στο 16-18 chapter, μέχρι 22 νομίζω είναι. Έχει ακόμα ένα πράγμα.
Oh yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
Alright. Let's see what you got then. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either.
I think I found a way up. Come here. Help me move these.
Περίμενε που θα φύγει να ψάξω λίγο το mail. Σαμουράι.
Journals about everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart?
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. You ready?
Oh, oops. It's a Polaroid. Yeah, let me see. I think it still works. Yeah, come here.
A smile, all right?
Don't lose it.
Νομίζω ότι κομπάσα πολύ. Δεν πρέπει να παίρνει άλλο χρώμα.
Oh no!
Damn, the bomb ball. Come on, bro. Here's now your mail.
There. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on.
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
That's sad.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on. see what we find.
No.
That room, brother.
Something. This is it.
Μάλλον έτσι ξεκίνησαν να ψάχνουν το θησαυρό.
What now? Now, we wait for the police. Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that, Rick.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
At least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
Michael. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
Ανάσα δεν μπορώ να πάει, τσιγάρα τσιγάρα πάντως.
You knew her mom? She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator? Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met.
Yeah.
could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs? That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. It is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Khalid, you all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Λοιπόν, παιδιά, πρέπει να κλείσω. Ήμουν ο Χριστόφορος, ήμασταν TechTeacher. Μπείτε στο YouTube, στο TechTeacher.eu, να δείτε τα βίντεό μας. Μπορείτε να βρείτε το μισό από τις πληροφορίες του Twitch. Κάντε ένα subscribe, ακολουθήστε και στο Twitch, άμα θέλετε να βοηθήσετε. Θα τα πούμε αύριο. Λοιπόν, καλό βράδυ.